Keith Lemon, that's me on a yacht with two biatches. Eesh. And there's Holly Willoughby blowing a telly up with a book. Bangers! There's Fern Cotton, she's back after sprouting a kid. I'll do a DNA test, it's not mine. And here we all are with me dog Spud in studio, which pops out of the ground like magic. We're all here to make the best telly show on telly. What is that telly show that's on telly? Celebrity Juice on telly.
Welcome to the penultimate Celebrity Juice. Let's meet our team captains. It's Holly Willoughby!
Thank you.
Who's on your team?
On my right, I'm Geordie Shaw, you'll love her. It's Charlotte Crosby. And on my left, it's Richard Wilson, a.k.a. Faser.
Let's meet our other team captain. It's Fern Cotton! Fern, who's on your team?
Well, I've got my very own Geordie, haven't I? Chris Ramsey. And I flipped a wire. I've got Ricky Wilson!
Ricky Wilson from the Kaiser Chiefs and from The Voice. Mm. It's a pleasure to have you here. How's it going?
I'm nervous.
Why?
You make me uncomfortable.
How is it?
Yeah, it's weird. I've been on TV quite a lot recently.
On The Voice?
The Voice.
On The Voice, it was brilliant. No, I really enjoyed it because when Holly did it, it was shit. I'll tell you what I love about The Voice. The winners, they don't have to worry about being screwed up by all the fame. Ricky, tell us about The Voice. Did you ever spin round at one point and you think, oh, I've dropped a bollock here, she's...
I think if you review the tapes, you can see when I'm really
nervous. Oh, what, do you go like this? You like that, yeah, and you go...
No, I'm good at that bit. I can keep a straight face.
Did Tom Jones ever turn round and be like this? What I enjoyed in your career is when you went through your Claire Balding stage. There you
go. Oh, wow. He's a handsome young man.
Let's talk about music, yeah? This went to number one, didn't it?
For 2 weeks, yeah.
For 2 weeks. There we are, Kaiser Chiefs. Mm. Education, education, education and wars. Is it a bit like location, location, location? Let's talk about some of the songs. The Factory Gates, what's that about?
Factory Gates.
Cool. Misery Company, is that when you spent a night with Fern? It's Richard Rawson, everyone! Phaser's your real name, isn't it?
No, Phaser's my stage name.
Phaser sounds like a fucking superhero, yeah? Now, Richard Rawson, that sounds like you work at Home Base.
Yeah, I should.
Richard Rawson, come over here.
Nah, I felt like I wanted to change, do you know what I mean? I felt like I'm growing up and it's all about evolution for me, do you know what I mean?
Yeah. You got a new single with Tom from The Wanted?
Fireflies?
Fireflies. I've got to ask you. What's the message?
The message is. The message is there's a bright day on the other side. If you're having a crap day, just know that tomorrow could be a better day.
That's a nice message.
It's a good message. It's all right. It's all right.
Is it Dirty Grime or drum and bass?
No, it's neither.
Is it pop music?
It is pop music.
Pop music. So I can have a dance to it, yeah?
Yes, you can indeed.
Fantastic.
How would you dance?
How would you dance to it?
Well, I think that's the most embarrassing question you can ask anyone. So like, when you go to a nightclub, how do you dance? Do you want me to show you? Oh,
no,
we're going to dance
with
that. Charlotte, you like a dance, don't you?
Oh, love a dance.
You do your slut drop.
Slut drop.
Fern, get up. Fern, come on. Let Charlotte teach you.
Do the slut drop demonstration. You're supposed to be attractive now.
Yeah, I am.
Just keep trying a bit harder.
Trying a bit harder. A little bit harder. Right, Fern, Fern. Right, we're in the club.
We're in the club.
We're in the club. We're dancing.
Let's have music. Let's have music.
You've seen the hot boy.
I'm here.
He's so good looking. Oh, there's two hot boys. Right, okay, ready?
Yeah. What am I doing? What am I doing?
I'm just chilling out in the corner.
There's too many boys now. So we're dancing. We've seen hot boy. Fern, you're thinking, well, he probably's not, but someone like me would be thinking, God, I want to jump on his cock. Right, and then you go over and you're going to unleash the beast. You're going to unleash the beast. You get closer.
What, she's going to get a cock out?
No. Get closer, Fern, closer. A bit more closer. Now, you need to stand in front of him. This way, Fern. Yeah. And then you do it after three, you just...
Do what?
Drop. Do what?
Right, well, I'll do an example.
What, fall on floor?
You just do this. Oh, shit, I've not shaved. So you just do something like this.
Well, that was alluring, my dear.
Why do it? It looks
like... You're like you're trying to piss in a coke can.
I'd give everyone a fright if I do it properly. Yeah.
What have you been up to recently?
Oh, I've just been travelling the world and that.
You've got a new show, haven't you?
Yeah.
Tell us about it. What's the peripheral?
It's called the Charlotte Crosby Experience. It's like, yous all are viewing my different experiences through my eyes. Oh, that's not funny. It's educational.
So is it like a travel thing?
Yeah, travel.
So it's like there's idiot abroad. Is this a fucking idiot abroad?
What's the most exciting thing you've done?
I went to India.
We've got a clip of you in India. This is Charlotte in India. Let's have a look.
Oh my God, she's put on her surgical gloves, okay?
Oh my God. Come.
Oh no. I feel like I've got a pump coming.
You've had stuff shoved in your ass before, yeah?
I've had a colonic.
Yeah, but you've had stuff shoved in your ass before, yeah?
You don't have to answer that.
Yeah, me and my boyfriend had anal once.
Yeah!
But not again, because I go a bit, like, starry-eyed and, like, I'm gonna faint.
Okay, it's time for round one. We're going to play a game called Who the Fuck Are You? Faiza, what do you want me to call you? No, seriously.
Rich.
You
know what? I just like Ricky's name so much that
Ricky Rawson,
Richard Rawson. It's like. You
know. Ricky, your full name's not Richard, though, is it? It's Ricky.
No, my real name's Charles.
What the fuck? This makes this game even more apt, then.
Oh my God, that's amazing.
Is it really? Okay, in homage to Ricky, who's actually called Charles, and Dick, who's actually called Faiza, I'm going to show you a collection of names of celebrities, and I want you to guess who they are. They're celebrity names, yes?
Okay.
You're going to bid against each other, then you'll have to tell me how many you think you can get. So have a look at this VT, which has videotape. Run the VT. Here's the names. Can you look at the shadow? You can probably guess who they are. Oh, don't know who that is. That's someone with a bag on their head. Don't know. there's another person. They're all in dark, aren't they? It's weird. They're all in dark. I didn't know we had so many pictures of celebrities in the dark. I bet the photographer that took these got sacked. If you're at home, you can play along and enjoy your pants. Maybe have a masturbate and have a look at Fern. She's attractive. Yes, you take it down, you're guessing. That's someone with an at on. Who could that be? Who wears ats? That's someone with hair. How many celebrities do you know with hair? Okay, Fern's team, how many names do you think you can get there?
For no.
Eight.
Eight. I think we could have just about got seven.
Seven. Holly, how many do you think you can get?
Two.
Two. Okay, Fern's team, you need to get eight to win. The first one.
Example.
Elliot Gleave. You think that's example? Elliot Gleave is his real name. Let's have a look.
Bing.
That's correct. Next one.
Lady Gaga.
Lady Gaga, let's have a look. That's correct. Stephen Manderson.
Yeah, that's Professor Green.
Let's have a look.
Oh, my God.
Professor Green, that's correct. Next one. What's this?
We didn't know this next one.
I told you this game was too hard. No one knows it.
I'll show you something too hard in a minute if you don't show up.
Trevor McDonald.
No. Trevor McDonald, let's have a look. It's Calvin Harris.
What? I thought he was called Calvin Harris. What's going on?
Let's have a look at the next one. Who's that?
Rihanna.
Let's have a look. That's correct.
Everybody just lies about their name.
I'm actually called Trevor.
Now then, Trevor. Next one, Trev.
Jessie J.
Jessie J.
Jessie Cornish is. Jessie J. That's correct. Next one.
Shit.
You've got five so far.
Oprah.
Oprah. Let's have a look.
Oh,
an ash.
Shit.
Next one. What is this?
Adele.
Adele. Charlotte knew that Adele was called Adele. Next one. You've got to get the last two
Dappy.
Right.
Dappy.
Dappy. That's correct.
Who the fuck is this?
Elena.
If you don't get it, you lose the point and it goes to Holly's team.
Got no idea.
Don't know. We lost the point.
The clue is in the name, apparently.
Oh,
Lydia.
What?
Lydia.
Don't give a clue. That's not the point.
LVM.
Oh, the baby. I should win this whole program.
Elena. Anyone in the audience think they know what it is? Yes, you, lady, with your arms up in the air like.
Is it Mila Kunis?
Mila Kunis.
Mila Kunis.
Mila Kunis.
You think it's Mila
just
Kunis?
Yeah. That it might That's be Mila Kunis, actually.
Let's have a look. It's Helen Mirren! Which means that Holly team gets the point!
Thank you.
Mad name.
And the scores at the end of that round are Shakira! VT round! Charlotte, what's VT stand for?
Shit, I forgot.
No, it doesn't. Faiza, what's VT stand for?
Videotape.
That's correct, roll it. It's Keep!
Tits.
Versus Beast! Again! Easy, word to your mum. Now, you might not be able to see me because I'm wearing camouflage. That's because I'm in South Africa. That's right, I've come here to do the Ultimate Carnivore Challenge. But who will be taking me on in this Ultimate Carnivore Challenge? Well, this beast has starred on a chocolate bar for many years. That's correct, Amondo. He's the lion. To decide who will win the Ultimate Carnivore Challenge. There you go. There you go. Back to studio. So it's the Ultimate Carnivore Challenge. Who eats the steak the quickest? We both eat a steak that's relative to our size.
I can't see how on earth you're going to be a lion eating meat.
I go to the zoo and I see the lions eat the steak. Yeah, and it's slower. Like the slow man, they keep it in the hand, they're playing with the food.
So you're saying the lion?
No, yeah. You.
Me? Me? Okay. Fern's team, who are you saying?
I reckon that the lion might win.
Fern's team says the lion, Holly's team says me. Let's have a look, let's see what happens. Shallow, what's VT stand for?
Videotape.
That's correct. I don't want to start before him because it's cheating and it's rude. Oh, fuck. Oh, God, I'm shitting bricks.
can't believe I've done this.
Shall we, innit?
Just crushing the bones.
Oh, you lion bastard. That's a point to Holly's team! And the scores at the end of that round are shooting! We're off to that break now. Go suck a tit. I'll see you in a bit.
Coming up after break.
As you can see, opposite adjacent to me is a massive bloody hell magazine with different categories on it. Our teams will choose a category, then I will ask them a question regarding that category. Fern team,
choose a category.
I think in honour of our very own Charles here, we'll go for Flicky Wilson.
You've chosen Flicky Wilson!
Flicky Wilson!
It's Michelle Gale!
Oh, cool, babes, you're right.
Cost Your Sweetness Is My Weakness was a massive hit for you
it
in
was.
The 90s.
Yes, it was.
You were also in EastEnders.
Yeah, I was.
Were you Ian Beale's PA, yeah?
Yeah, could have been girlfriend.
Oh, you were his girlfriend?
No, I was his PA.
Did you sock his willy?
Did you sock his willy?
Almost.
Well, it's beautiful to see your beautiful face.
You too, mate.
You look good.
Thank
you. Still
you.
Got it, never left you.
You don't look too bad yourself.
Hey. My dressing room says Keith Lemon on it, yeah?
Cool, I got you.
Michelle Gale, everyone! Anyway, you chose Flicky Wilson, so let's play!
Flicky Wilson!
Ruby, 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 Ruby.
The Flicky Wilson Arena. I'm joined by Ricky and Richard. Can you please step forward into the arena, please? So what's going to happen here, guys, is your opponent team will choose an item from the pedestals to put on your head. Then you will flick each other on the head. If your item falls, then you're out of the game. It's a winner stays on scenario, Ricky. So, Fern's team,
yes.
Can you choose an item off the pedestal to go on Richard's head?
Well, I think that Richard would look quite nice with a prawn cocktail-type hat, don't you
prawn
think,
prawn cocktail? Oh, she's such a bitch, isn't she? Holly's team, what do you want Ricky to have on his head?
Yeah. Well, I think we're going to go for something a bit tricky for Ricky. I think the best is the vibrator.
Vibrator.
Right. Are you in flicking parameters? You can reach each other's head.
Is that right?
That's yep. Holly's actual
It's up
vibrator.
To him how he wants to place it on the head.
I don't want to hurt you, Richard.
Right. Oh. Ricky, go.
Richard, this isn't personal, you know. Just go with it.
I'm gonna get something sloppy.
I think you've already got something sloppy. Burns team.
Onions.
Pickled onions.
Pickled onions.
Please. I'm amazing at this.
Are you?
You're unreal. Just wait.
Right, are you ready? Ladies before gentlemen, yeah? Right, Charlotte, you go for the flick. Ricky, stop trying to seduce her with your eyes. Oh,
God, Ricky, I feel bad for that.
You're going to feel worse now when he has vengeance.
Ricky, don't hold back. She's a Geordie. She's just...
Give it a nudge, Flick. Follow through.
How do I follow through?
Follow through.
If you see follow through to her on telly, she'll shit herself.
You both out.
No, mine fell off afterwards.
No, you both out. Holly and Fern, Holly and Fern.
Yeah,
watch out. Holly's team. What are you going for Fern?
She's wearing white. It has to be the beans.
It has to be beans.
Wait there.
It won't go on you.
And you think I'm ever going to play your single on Radio 1, mister?
Fern's team, what are you going to put on Holly's head?
But it's going to be the noodle pot.
Noodle pot.
Ugh, I'm all right with that.
Gloss in.
Ooh! Mm.
Gloss in. I think because Holly's pregnant, so Fern, she should go first, yeah?
Yeah, that's great.
Holly, you're
brilliant.
First. Just balancing it on their head now.
When I laugh, well, it makes me wobble.
Holly, be careful. Don't get your finger trapped in her nostrils. She's wearing them. And don't look straight into them, you'll turn to stone.
Ready?
Here we go.
Oh, God. Oh, you cow!
Holly, go for Adam's apple.
Piss off! Are you getting a little red mark there?
Oh, great.
Really hard.
Fuck off.
Come on, Holly, you can do better than that man!
All right.
Don't flick her eyes, you're blinder.
There's a build-up thing.
Ow! Oh. It really hurt.
That's a great wobble.
Oh, yeah. If you're at home, why don't you get some shit and stick it on your head and have a go at this at home?
I almost just...
Your left.
My left?
Yeah.
Come on.
You're on the left side, look at the angle.
Is there any blood yet?
What, up there?
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Oh!
Fern got beans on her tits, it means Holly's team wins the points. Your bean shot first. Sorry, Fern. Bean shot first. And scores at the end of that round are shot team! Charlotte Crosby, last year you won Celebrity Big Brother.
Yep.
And you famously pissed the bed, didn't you?
Yep.
Have you pissed the bed recently?
Don't think so.
Well, in honour of you pissing the bed, we're going to play a game called... Name That Stain. So, here we are in a mock-up of your bed. So, I'm going to pull it back.
Yeah.
You've got to sniff it.
Yeah.
For each one you get correct,
right.
Point for your team.
Yeah, come
yeah?
on then.
Simple, yeah? Right, let's have a look. He's got red one first. What's that then?
Strawberry jam.
How do you know it's not someone with a heavy month?
That's like sniffy fingers, love.
That's strawberry jam.
Strawberry jam, let's have a look. Next one, get involved in that.
Oh my God.
Lean right in, have a sniff.
Right, I'm going to get on my knees.
Yeah, if you want, so.
Right, okay.
Point for your team.
Is that?
Don't touch it with your nose, it's real. Everything's real.
But I just don't understand what that could be.
Yeah, but you've got a guess. Get a point for your team.
I think it's some kind of poo.
Some kind of poo.
But I couldn't name what kind. Right, let's just say it's goose's poo.
Goose poo?
Excellent. So specific.
Oh, that's goose poo, that. OK, let's have a look and see if it's goose poo.
Oh, my God! Morpheus!
this.
Why don't you say it's instead of fucking ghost poop? So, hidden somewhere on this sheet is a mystery stain that can only be shown using UV lights. I want you to tell me where it is, and then I want you to tell me what it is, and you'll get 2 points for your team. You've got to smell it, yeah? But can we dim the lights, please? Have some UV lighting. Right, go and have a search.
Right. I'm not smelling that. What? Oh.
So you found it. That's 1 point for your team.
Oh.
But now you need to sniff it and tell me what you think it is. There. You've got it. Smell it.
No, that hasn't got a smell.
That hasn't got a smell.
Right. Okay. I've got an idea. That this could be ejaculation.
Ejaculation!
Ejaculation.
Ejaculate. Let's
have
a look.
Yeah, I think it is.
No. Correct. It's ejaculation.
Oh my God. It's not actually yours.
At the end of that round are Chizzy! We're off to the break now! I'll see you in a bit!
Coming up after break!
Colin, you don't phone me no more, do you? We had a good time together, didn't we? You loved sitting on my willy singing I'm spinning around.
Time to play one of my old favourite rounds. It's an oldie, but it's a goldie. It's Mask of Sorrow. You know what happens here. We get our panellists to play the role of a celebrity and their teammates have to guess who they are. They're given the voice of a celebrity via the Mask of Sorrow. So let's go over to the therapist room now and play Mask of Sorrow. So, here we are in the therapy room of the Mask of Sorrow. We can see that Fern's here and we've got Ricky here. Let's just check that he's all right. Ricky, are you all right?
Yeah, I'm not bad, I'm not bad. As long as we talk about Leeds enough so everyone knows I'm from Leeds.
OK, I suppose I'll have to ask you where you're from.
I'm from Leeds.
Right, Feddles, would you like to do a message down to Kylie?
Kylie, you don't phone me no more, do you? What's that mean? We had a good time together, didn't we? I put it in you. You loved sitting on my willy singing I'm spinning around.
What about the rest of the Kaiser Chiefs whilst you're on telly?
Yeah, I'm the main one. I'm on the telly all the time. Fuck them, boy.
Okay. In homage of you, Ricky, we do have a special voice chair. Hit the button when you think you know who he is.
Right, who he is.
Coming in for therapy, yeah?
Yes.
And cross your legs, because we can see your dick.
No, you can't. Were it tucked in?
Can I just say, she has got a beautiful penis.
Okay, it's the first one. You ready for him?
Yep.
Yeah, that was, like, dope, man. I'm gonna invent a time machine. It's the dopiest motherfucking thing I've ever seen. This dope. I got a watch. It's a microwave as well. It's got some microwave watches.
So slow. I'm going, Will I am, motherfucker.
Yeah, boy!
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm having a baby. And I've got from this programme that Ricky's on.
Hello, welcome to This Morning. Hello, my life is amazing. Oops, I dropped that. My life is amazing, yes, I love Michael Bubble.
Is it our very own Willa Booby?
That's correct.
Well done, Ricky Wilson and Fern Cotton. We're now joined by Charlotte and Fazer, a.k.a. Rashad.
Just want to make sure that you're comfortable, Rashad.
Yeah, I love it. I love it. It's lovely. This is love. I'm so comfy. I'm so comfy, I feel like I could do a poo. I feel very loose. Very loose. I'm telling you, Keith, I feel loosey-goosey.
OK, let's do this thing.
First of all, can I just say that, Keith, I definitely would. Yeah, I love cock the most. I love it. I love cock!
Do you know, Keith, sometimes when I ejaculate, I laugh.
Right, Charlotte, yeah, that's the bonnet, if you know who it is.
Yeah.
First of all, you take a fucking jacket potato, then you put the fucking potato inside the microwave. When it's come out and it's all warm, you put a fucking cheese in it. I fucking love cheese because cheese comes from goat's fucking tits. You like my new hair? I got new hair. It looks fucking amazing. You fucking heard. I like bacon and cooking and fucking shit.
Gordon Ramsay.
That's correct.
Yeah. I'm loving this, Keith. I love it the most.
Okay, next one.
I'm so crazy, I like to stick my tongue out. I like to stick my tongue out because that's the kind of way I do it. My daddy, he said, don't stick your tongue out so much. And I like twerking my ass off. I got my tongue out, I like being spent, I like rubbing dick to penetrate me from behind on the TV. On the TV, we have a TV at home. And we enjoy the TV, especially when I'm on it with my tongue out.
Miley Cyrus.
That's correct. Well done, Charlotte and Rashad! That's the end of this week's Celebrity Juice. I can tell you the winning team is... Oh, my goodness, I predict a riot. It's Holly's team! I was Keith Lemon. If I don't see for a week, I'll see for a window. It's Angie Matter!
There's more from Mr. Lemon tomorrow as he goes through the keyhole of more unsuspecting celeb homes with Molly from the Saturdays at 9. Then on Thursday, we've got brand new Celeb Juice as Joey Essex and the future Mrs. Mark Wright, Michelle Keegan, join the teams at 10. Next tonight, though, Mandy Moore just wants to get married in License to Wed.